All right. Day two on these guys. And you can see we're getting some already starting to come out. So we got a good soak on them. Now my method again is I leave them uncovered at night to help reduce mold because we get a little colder in this shop during the night. Same on this one. A little more mist.